gentlemen.
So I'm going to take a couple of minutes to talk to you all about what graduation can be and mean, and about what your journey has been like this year. So there is only one thing in this entire world that I know of that cannot be taken from a person, and that is education. Members, we thank you for sharing, letting us share in their journey. We are humbled by your trust and generosity of spirit as we learned from you and grew into this moment beside you today. So you guys are today the first graduates. We are grateful to the leaders in the Riel School Division who envisioned this program. Our principal, Brian Cameron, who has been at the forefront of this venture and whose years of leadership provided the compass and direction that steered us through this first. Greg Kiesman, who spent many, many evening hours with the evening students and staff. I think you all know him by name, he was there so much. His IT skills and expertise saved us many hours of time and frustration along the way as well. We could all Riel Arts and Technology. Sebastian has a spark of spontaneous fun that appears in the most unexpected moments. His independence is a special quality that I see him share with his students. Don't tell Sebastian that something can't be done. He will show you, as his class will tell you, that it can be done. Sir, I have stood outside Yuki's door and sat in her classrooms, and she is a natural teacher. And she doesn't let us see how hard she works very often, but I know she works very hard. She is always prepared, and her preparedness is unsurpassed by anyone. Students can feel her caring spirit. Her classroom has that comfy, warm feeling. And you all know what I mean if you've been in that room. Miss Jen, and we need to call her Miss Jen because her students couldn't get over calling her Miss. She gave 100% of herself to the class. She challenged herself to learn and grow every day. She was vulnerable. His energy is dynamic, which is why another college came knocking on his door. He moved on from LRSD, just as each of you today are doing. His students and colleagues miss Alex, we do, and yet we are all happy for him and the new opportunities he has now, just as we will miss all of you, but we are happy that you completed and we are hopeful for where you will go in this world. Mike, Mr. Sub. So Mike is Mr. Sub. He's the teacher with the fish, the pierogies, and the pizza. He lives the motto, feed them and they'll all be happy. Much to his surprise, Mike became a plumber supervisor this year, and he actually liked it. Plumbers, be proud. You taught Mike that he wasn't done learning as a teacher yet. I want to say one last thing. As I said to you at the beginning, education is the only thing that I know that you can acquire in this world that doesn't and cannot be taken from you no matter how the tides move in your life. I want to add to that, that education, it is where you decide what your values are, who you're going to be, and how you're going to walk in the world. And that is why there was so much change and growth, and you will continue to change and grow. Tomorrow, you will become our very first alumni. And as you disperse into the next chapter of your lives, we have challenges ahead of you and the fortitude to continue reaching for your aspirations and goals. Never stop dreaming and never stop learning. Life is a smorgasbord and you get to choose what it'll be for you. We thank you, class of 2023, for choosing us, the Louis Riel School Division Adult Learning Program. So class of 2023, could you please rise? And we're going to give you an ovation before we call you to receive your certificates because you deserve our acknowledgement. Thank you. All right, you can sit down now and we will begin now with the first speaker on the agenda. So the administrative assistant students, if you can please go to the ramp and line up in order, please. Oh, yes. I'm going to have Al, sorry, I made a mistake. There we go, now it's my turn to make a mistake. Thank you, Jen, for correcting me. I forgot to introduce Al McDermott. He's here from the International Student Program to bring greetings to you all.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed graduates, today marks a significant milestone in your lives. As we gather here to celebrate your achievements, we're reminded of the incredible journey each of you has embarked upon. This moment is a testament to your determination, your resilience, and the unwavering commitment to lifelong learning. You're not ordinary graduates, you're graduates of the Louis Riel Arts and Technology Adult Education Program. Taking an adult learning course provides and proves that age is merely a number and the pursuit of knowledge knows no bounds. You have defied expectations, overcome numerous obstacles, and you've reached this stage. Today we honor your courage to step out of the comfort zone, to embrace the new challenges, and to invest in yourselves. This course has not only equipped you with valuable skills and knowledge, but it has also instilled your responsibility to use it wisely. You have proven that it's never too late to learn, to grow, and to achieve your dreams. May your journey be filled with joy, fulfillment, and the continuous pursuit of knowledge. On behalf of the Louis Riel School Division, we offer you our sincere congratulations to each of you graduates. Thank you.
Thank you, Al. Appreciate you doing that for us. So can the administrative assistant students all line up there by Achel and Chakuti, please? We will have Ann Mall come and speak first, and she will be followed by Yiting Wei.
Hello everyone, me and Mol here from Jennifer's class, that's administrative assistant. I welcome everyone to come up here for attending this ceremony, graduation one. So first of all, I will thank Ms. Deb to give me opportunity. So I have a lot of memories from my class and with my classmates. So I'm very thankful to God to have my classmates. That's a kind of wonderful. So you know, one time what happened? As we have intervals and we have timings of that, so one day I was late in my class, so Jennifer locked the door and she don't want that if we are late we should be on time, and she locked and I knocked. Everyone was laughing in the class and nobody was opening for me. So after 10 minutes she come up.
Thank you. So now we have from Yutang Reu.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Yiting and I am an administrative assistant graduate. Thanks a lot for lending me your ears. Let me begin by taking you back to the days when I was in China. And English was definitely not my, well, okay, that's just a joke. But seriously, I've learned so much about office professionalism and Canadian culture during my time here. I met my best teacher, Yuki, and my best friend, Vanita. And I want to say, you saved me many times, and thank you so much. And a big thank you to my amazing classmates from Pakistan, Nigeria, India and China. Thank you so much. You guys have been my support system. I appreciate each and one of you. During this past year, I've had some moments when I thought about running away. But then the reality hit me. The tuition fee is not refundable. And let's not even talk about the dreaded jet lag. So I made a bold choice to stay here, work hard, and wait it out. And here I am, just moments away from getting my hands on that lovely graduation certificate. You know, my 20-year basketball career taught me a thing or two about perseverance. But let me tell you, guys, this 1 year in Canada, it taught me the art of giving up. I gave up my perfectionism, bid farewell to my comfort zone, and dived headfirst into the unknown.
So we're going to begin with the presentation of certificates. I'm going to call Ms. Jen and Yuki as they will present the certificates to the administrative assistants.
Anmol Sharma. And then she's going to go that way or this way? Okay, so you go off the stage this way. Congrats, Anmol. Okay.
Zhao Yi Ting.
Congratulations.
Du Yi Liu.
Congratulations.
He Ke Chen. Masis, ik bin nom wang hier.
Congratulations.
Asif Iqbal.
Veer Singh Jack Dave. Rasmin Kaur. Qing Yun.
Israt Rahman. Pabina Rout.
Vanita Sani.
We're going to call Ranjit Kaur to come and speak on behalf of the class.
Congratulations to all. We have chosen a profession that holds immense responsibilities and importance. As we learn education journey, we have the privilege of shaping mind, curiosity, and igniting their love for learning. Our role beyond teaching, we are the advocates, nurturers, and a role model for the future generation. Throughout our study, we developed into the world of play. As everybody know, we always are in a gym to play. Some of students are like, why they are in a coming in always gym? Like more things we are, like more enjoy in gym at that school time. So we have explored the power of play, observed childhood development milestones, and learned to create safe environment and inclusive to everybody and every student for the learning environment. As you know, have with the child has the potential to leave a lasting impact, and it's our responsibility to make that impact a positive and transformative one. But let's not forget our education does not stop here. The field of early childhood education is ever evolving, shaped by a new research, changing needs, and diverse need of our children we serve for in ECE. As we embark our professionalism journey, let us remain too committed for a continuing learning. So next I am speaking about in closing. I would like to express my gratitude to our families and loved ones who are supported throughout this journey. Our frame beliefs in our abilities and sacrifices you have made this achievement possible. As you know, we are here without families, and like every friend respected to the other friends and help as much they can in education and in every respect. Maybe I always situation, so thank you for this. And thank you, Khalil, also. You always supported to me in every aspect in education as like a family member too. So congratulations to everyone here, and may we continue to inspire, nurture, and empower them. Thank you so much.
Lovepreet Kaur.
Lovepreet, you made it. All the best for you.
Thank you so much. Navdeep Kaur. Sukhpreet Kaur.
Congratulations. You made it. Congratulations. All the best for you.
Thank you. Lu Tao.
Congratulations, you made it. All the best for you.
Moose Khan. Anshul Sharma.
All the best for you. You made it. All the best for you. All the best.
Nazuk Walia. Wong Jutsun.
Our late night coding sessions and analyst discussions about algorithms. Without your love and encouragement, we wouldn't be standing here today. Thank you. I would also want to give a heartfelt thanks to our instructor, Mr. Serge, who has played a crucial role in our success. You have been like a North Star in a tech-filled universe, showing you the way to the complexities of information systems. Thanks for listening us. to listening to our questions, providing us guidance, inspiring us to reach new heights, and always being there on our incredible journey. A big thank you. I also want to say that as we step into the next chapter of our lives, let's remember to keep our versions updated so those viruses just stay away. Just like in computer systems, memories are always like double-double, both good and bad. But it's important to know what to keep on the hard drive and what just to leave on the RAM. Let's embrace the good memories and learn from the challenging ones, shaping our lives to be like a perfectly working PC, efficient humans today. Let's take a moment to appreciate the friendships we've made, the knowledge we have gained, and the countless lines of codes we have read. We are equipped with the skills and knowledge to thrive in this ever-evolving digital world. Let's go out and make our mark, leaving a legacy that even the most advanced AI will admire. Congratulations, Information Systems Class of 2023. Your horse is dead. Just go into the world and do well. But more importantly, go into the world and do good. Thanks.
Jashnit Kaur Bangu. The next student is Akirat Singh Bra. Please have a seat. Shangao Liu. And pushing us to reach new heights. Today, we receive our certificates and step into the world as qualified plumbers. Let us embrace the opportunities that lie ahead. We have the power to make a significant impact on the lives of others through our skills and dedication. In conclusion, I extend my heartfelt congratulations to my fellow graduates. We have completed this apprenticeship with determination, perseverance, and a passion for our craft. Let us take the lessons we have learned, the experiences we have gained, and the connections we have forged, and use them as stepping stones towards a successful and fulfilling career. May we always remember the pride we feel today as we look back on our journey as apprentice plumbers. Let us embrace the challenges that lie ahead, knowing that we are equipped with the skills, knowledge, and tenacity to overcome them. Together, let us make a difference in the world, one pipe at a time. Thank you and congratulations to the graduating class of plumber apprentices.
Jaijin Kui.
Sukhbir Singh Waha. Sung Yang. Of our graduate classmates. When we first embarked on this journey, our eyes was widely opened, eager to learn about the world of web development. We walked into the classroom with curiosity and passion for creating some unique and impactful. Every time students from other programs are taking breaks, the students in our class are programming seriously. When the school time is over, the students in our class to shape the digital landscape and have a lasting impact on the people's lives. But with that power comes greater responsibility. We must stay informed and adapt to the ever-evolving technology landscape. We must constantly learn, explore new design trends, and master emerging tools and technologies. It is through our dedications to growth that we will remain at the forefront of this dynamic field. However, as we celebrate our achievements, let us not forget the challenge that lies ahead of us. The road to success may not be smooth, and the setbacks and fails are inevitable. But it is the lowest moment that we must remember the resilience we developed. Through our education, we must see this challenge as opportunities to grow and push beyond our limits. Today, we're wearing the graduation caps, not only to symbolize the competition of study, but also the beginning of a new chapter. So let us move forward with confidence, courage, and commitment to excellence. Let's cooperate, inspire, and support each other in this exciting and ever-changing industry. Congratulations, fellow graduates. May we journey be filled with endless opportunities, creativity, and realization of our widest dream. Thanks.
All right, Lu Xin. Dev Batsar.
Min Yang Feng.